In this tutorial, we are going to learn how to make videos like Iman Ghazi using CapCut. So this video consists of a 7-second animation. First, let's go through the video and then crack the editing process. To reference, like, let's consider taking screenshot of these scenes. To capture a still frame, you already now perform a straightforward export and assign a name such as first before exporting it. In the initial scene, there's a box with a dope shadow effect applied. Next, we need ChatGPT logo and related all other assets. So I initially downloaded all the necessary assets from the internet and imported all the data here. So by using these elements, we aim to replicate Iman Ghazi's style within the CapCut. You can easily achieve this by following simple process. If you have not joined the Discord server yet, so link in the description, make sure to join. So once you join, navigate to the editing section. I will set up a channel named Iman Ghazi Real Asset, where you can find all the data you need for practices. So now let's dive into the editing process and customize it according to the scene. all the social links in the description. So for you, it will be 100% beneficial if you join the Discord server, especially if you are a beginner editor. So there are a lot of assets that is free of cost, as well as the main important and great thing, you have the job opportunities there. So please make sure to join and check. That's all for this video.